Hi, this is King of Review. Here we have to simplify 4x to the third power, all of that raised to the second power. Now, whenever you have some numbers or variables multiplied together inside parentheses, and those parentheses are raised to another power, like in this example, a times b, all raised to the power c, what we do to get rid of the parentheses is distribute the exponent to all the pieces that are multiplied inside the parentheses. So this would become a to the c times b to the c. In our problem, we can distribute the 2 to the 4 and to the x cubed, since those are the two pieces multiplied inside the parentheses. So this becomes 4 to the second power times x cubed, also to the second power. 4 squared is 4 times 4, which is 16. But now we need to figure out what to do when we have a variable raised to a power and then raised to another power. Here's how that works. If you have x to the power a, and then that is raised to the power b, this is equivalent to writing x to the a times b. So in our problem, this becomes x to the 3 times 2 power. We can simplify that pretty quickly. 3 times 2 gives us 6, so our simplified answer is 16 times x to the 6th, or answer choice B. Thanks for watching.